Surely they can get a better shot than that. And now Thomas, or Owens rather, called for another foul. That's number four. He's got to watch it. He doesn't want to get a technical. He comes out of the game. Nope, he's not going to come out. They've already called a couple of technicals tonight on Hapoel. And after the foul by Owens, he is indeed going to go to the bench. Looked like he was about to get teed up.